Welcome to the official YouTube Night News channel. Trump sanctions Iranian exports of steel, copper, and other metals. Washington President Donald Trump on Wednesday ordered new sanctions placed on Iranian metals. Tehran's largest non-petroleum-related sources of export revenue. It is the administration's latest effort to pressure the regime over its support for weapons proliferation and extremist groups in the Middle East. Today's action targets Iran's revenue from the export of industrial metals, 10% of its export economy, and puts other nations on notice that allowing Iranian steel and other metals into your ports will no longer be tolerated, Trump said in a statement about the sanctions. Thank you for watching.